It's 10:25 a.m. Wednesday, March 23rd, 2022. And the westbound California Zepher coming through Winter Park. Just came out of the 7-mile Moffat Tunnel at the summit of the Continental Divide on the former Denver and Rio Grande Western Railroad. And we'll be making a stop at Fraser, Colorado. Go look out the side.
We're gone. Just like.
Oh, that's terrible.
Going into Fraser, Colorado.
What's the concern?
Oh, well,
three different ones.
Who's going first?
Right? Thanks.
Well, I'll go by if I can squeeze through. Thank you. Okay.
Fraser, Colorado. This can be the coldest spot in the USA in the winter. We were due to arrive here at 10:07 a.m. And then it's 10:36 a.m.
Yeah.
And we have arrived at Fraser.
I think you're in our seats.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
No problem. I didn't want to interrupt your video.
I should get out of here.
Alrighty.
Sorry about that.
No worries, man. Enjoy your trip. Is this your charger?
Yeah.
Don't want you to forget that. Enjoy your trip.
Thank you. Sitting here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Take it off here.
Highball, Fraser, Colorado. At about 10:43 a.m. Let's take a walk up to the Superliner Sightseer lounge car. Get my stuff here. Stop here for a minute. Coach baggage. Here's a Superliner coach. Superliner Sightseer Lounge Car.
We're going this way. Attention passengers. The lounge car has got a lot of room in it, and if I was going to choose anywhere along this route, this is the time I choose to ride in the lounge car. So if you've been waiting for your turn, I would do it now. Especially if you do not have a clear view on the left side of the train, you might want to find a seat in the lounge car.
And it's 10:50 a.m. Wednesday, March 23rd, 2022, on the westbound California Zepher, west of Fraser, Colorado, over and out.